Dan, you got us here in one piece.